Today, me and my mini-me are recreating Starbucks Caramel Frappuccinos. Let's go.
2 cups milk, 2 cups of ice, 4 cups of espresso, or half cup of coffee,
about 2 tablespoons of caramel syrup,
our secret ingredient, 2 tablespoons of vanilla pudding powder.
And now we're gonna blend this up. Let's drizzle the glass with some caramel syrup and pour in the frappuccino.
Top with some whipped cream and a drizzle of caramel syrup. Now, stick in a straw and enjoy.